here at the GMEX, we await the second semi-final. Confirmation of the women's final. Deng Yaping against Wang Nan, an all-Chinese final. Deng going for her third world title. So now, the last match of the day, the second men's semi-final. Kong Linghui of China against Vladimir Samsonov, the 21-year-old from Belarus. And Samsonov straight in. The most exciting young player in the world, 21 years old, quarter-finalist in Atlanta. Just got through a very tight match against Ma in his quarterfinal.
2-2.
Won that from a game, and I think it was 11-1 down in the second game.
Oh. 3-2, Samsonov.
Good start by Samsonov. Very strong on both wings with the topspin, very graceful around the court, always seems to have a lot of time, which of course is the hallmark of a great player.
4-2.
Superb control here from Samsonov. The backhand down the line, then the forehand wide to Kong's backhand. Excellent play.
5-3. Net service, 5-3. Four. Six.
Well played.
Three.
Yes, an element of the surprise there. Massive toss, isn't it? And he gets incredible spin off it.
High throw up, the fast accelerating bat, brushing the ball.
4-6, Kong.
And it always gets him in a situation to attack after the serve. The question is, can he make it count? Serve changes, he's 2 points in front.
5-6.
A lot at stake in this match for the Chinese. Of course, there's always this question of Asia versus Europe, and in the team event, China, of course, were victorious, although they were pushed close by Sweden in the quarter-final and by France in the final, but certainly worthy winners. And, of course, in the men's singles now, we already have Volder in the final, and if Samsonov is victorious here, an all-European final.
Samsonov, 21 years old, from Minsk.
4.
Great defense on the backhand.
6.
Never still, Samsonov, in between points. 6. So serve changes, and it's the Belarusian 3 points in front.
10,
he looks
6.
Very controlled.
Very solid, very consistent on both wings. Very powerful on both wings. And as I said earlier, seems to have all the time in the world.
11-6.
Unlucky there, Samsonov. Good positive play, the backhand down the line. He's certainly looking to take the initiative.
8. Big, big hits from Kong. Off balance, but he still forced the mistake from Samsonov.
9-11.
Samsonov had a tough one in his last 16 match against Wang Lequin, dropped a game, but he was very impressive against Ding Song, the world number 7, won that 3-love in the quarterfinal.
4-9-12.
Hit the backhand hard into Kong's backhand, forcing Kong to play backhands. Kong would prefer to get in with that forehand.
9-13.
Again, big hitting on the forehand, loves to move around and really make that work.
11-13.
Now it's the Chinese turn to chant.
Excellent backhand down the line from Samsonov. Keeps his 3-point margin. First backhand on the diagonal, second one down the line, forces the error. Good positive table tennis.
Four. 15-11.
Heavy backspin on the service there, the high throw up, the vicious cutting wrist underneath the ball.
First mistake, he's so fluent on that backhand flick.
Four. 16-12.
Just jammed him on the end of the table.
17-12.
Excellent serving from Samsonov.
Great third ball into the body as well.
13-17.
Good return from Kong Lingwei.
High throw up service here from Samsonov. Doesn't shield the ball quite as much as a lot of the European players, but a fast accelerating wrist, brushing the ball, imparting the spin.
13-18.
Excellent defense. Kong launching with that forehand down the forehand side. But look at Samsonov and how he counted it.
13-19.
And now he's moved to within 2 points of this first game. 6 game points for Vladimir Samsonov. Well, he's got the 5 serves. Game point number 2. Forehand of the first game. Let's have a look at it again. Read the serve perfectly, but Samsonov so quick to respond, and there the bench's reaction. Yeah, it was that good, and that good a result too for him in the opening game. He's come out in storming style, and he leads the world champion by that first game, 21-15. So it's exhilarating. Wonderful first game particularly for Vladimir Samsonov, who leads the world champion. Now, Kong's been in this situation before. In fact, he was in it only 2 or 3 hours ago against Marv Wenger, the world number 13. He was a game in 11-1 down and somehow squeezed out the result he wanted. Can he do it again here?
One, love.
I really do find Samsonov an awesome player. I coached the England team in the Olympic Games in Atlanta. Carl Preen had to play him, and I found it so difficult to actually give advice because he just doesn't seem to have that many weaknesses, if any at all.
One.
But even he can't cope with luck like that.
Two.
And again. Exciting stuff, though, from Carl.
Three, two, one.
You've almost got to hope that Samsonov makes errors. You've got to put him under pressure as best you can. Perhaps force him away from the table. He sometimes perhaps backs off. But a great player.
Net service. 3-2.
He's not won anything in the big time. Third in the World Cup, fourth in Atlanta. Can he take the pressure when it really matters? That's the only question mark left.
Four, three.
That really is the big question. Runner-up in the recent European Top 12, runner-up in the recent ITTF Pro Tournament in Qatar. And indeed, runner-up in the ITTF Pro Tour Finals at the end of last season in China. So he's been runner-up in many top tournaments. Can he actually win one of the big ones? And they don't come any bigger than this one.
Five, four.
Surprised that he missed that. Just a slight injection of pace from Kong.
Five, six.
Kong doing everything he can to make the forehand topspin. Wide to his forehand, the block to the backhand. He's round there playing that forehand topspin from the backhand side. Excellent backhand topspin. Very relaxed, very graceful.
Six.
Backhand to backhand rally there, both players reluctant to switch it. Samsonov comes out on top on the consistency there.
Eight, six.
Great backhand topspin, then he steps round. And an excellent forehand topspin. There it goes down the line.
Seven, eight.
Service changes then, and it's the world champion at 7-8.
Eight.
It's largely a battle of his forehand and Samsonov's backhand.
Kong Linghui has to get in with those strong topspins close to the table.
Side or top? Kong Linghui saying it's
eight,
top.
Nine.
But he's not getting it.
The first dispute.
Yes.
The first dispute we've seen.
Eight,
Kong Linghui.
Eight,
the umpire adamant. It's Samsonov's point.
The other umpire, though, is saying it's going to Kong.
George Tyler pointing down with his finger, indicating he felt the ball hit the side. And I'm personally looking at that, I've got to go for the side myself. I think the umpires have got it right. But in fairness to Samsonov, if there's any doubt, I'll give you the point. It's all square. Great sportsmanship.
Four. Nine,
able to see in the cauldron there is here that Samsonov can do something like that. It's an example to sportsmen in the whole range of other sports. It doesn't get much bigger than this against the world champion, and he's still able to do something like that.
I think Samsonov knows that Kong is a very fair player as well, and there's no way there'll be any bad sportsmanship here.
11-10.
On the forehand, he makes the moves, but here on the backhand, he turns defense into attack with that one shot.
Great topspin over the table there from Kong. Samsonov, forehand block there off the end of the table. A long fast push there from Kong Linghui. Short serve, long fast push, a lot of elbow and wrist. Backhand topspin off the end of the table.
So Kong then with the lead now, and his serves to come.
Four! 13-13.
What a return!
Took a gamble there, ran round quickly, made a great forehand topspin.
13-14.
Two out of two. Now, what's Kong going to serve up here? Too good.
15. Wonderful backhand down the line from Samsonov. So much control. Invites the topspin from Kong, and then the counter topspin on the diagonal.
Four.
It's just like the best counter-punching boxer, saying, go on, hit me with your best shot, and then he's comfortably taking it, and back comes the big knockout. 17-13. Completely turned it around with 5 points against serve. Explosive shot.
Great topspin to topspin rally there. And the forehand topspin back into Kong's backhand, the last place he expected it. Wonderful play.
18-14.
Delicate short play there. Samsonov just pushing the ball into the net, trying to keep it tight.
Sure, he was going to make it. Amazing defense from Samsonov. Not quite able to control the topspin that time.
This is where the question mark is. Has he got the big time temperament?
That time, still good.
Interesting tactics there, variation in the serve. The backhand serve had confidence in his backhand topspin. That's exactly what happened. He won the point with the backhand topspin. And now the umpire giving the yellow card to the Chinese coach, Chai Zhenhua. Not allowed to coach during the game. A wry grin.
Samsonov went for it, but did he go for it too early? They seem to think they know something. Two game points to go, two love up. He's got it. He's just a game away from his biggest ever victory. Spectacular stuff, and those 5 points in a row in the middle of the game off Kong serve turned it around from 13-12 down to 17-13. And here's how he finished it.
Did well to get across there, and it won in the point.
And that's how he greeted it, and he's looking very close to making a major name for himself now against the world champion. He's two games up. So Kong Linghui, his title on the line now, the world champion. Is he going out here in the semi-final against this brilliant 21-year-old from Minsk in Belarus, Vladimir Samsonov? Love to. In the past, Don, I just don't see it happening here.
I'm really impressed with Samsonov. As I said to you early, tactically, I had great problems advising anybody on how to play him. He just is so strong in every department. He seems to have so much time, and indeed, he's staying cool on the big points.
Surprised that Kong's going down that backhand side as much as he is. He's getting a little run here going, but I don't know quite why he's not switching it forehand. Well, that was an amazing get, but Kong punishing him once more, and he's done well there and opened up. Terrific reflex there, but Kong's 3 points in front. The return, spot on.
The third game can be psychologically a tough game if you're 2-0 up. Of course, the best of three in the team event, you've won.
Net service, 1-5.
Of course, in the singles event, best of five, you still need one more. And maybe at that unconscious level, Samsonov has just taken the pressure off a fraction. Kong now playing strong topspin from close to the table. And they're sending Samson off the wrong way.
Net service, 1-7.
Well, on return, he is just incredible at the moment.
Superb return of serve there.
Threatens to be the worst day of his career, really. He's lost in the men's doubles, in the mixed doubles final with Deng Yaping, but could he turn this around? Two games down from losing his world singles title.
Samuel! Rocket topspin there. Samsonov not sure which way the ball was going. Good service. Kong is round. And initially there, Samsonov going the wrong way.
Net service. 9-3.
Again, the third ball attack does for Samsonov.
Samsonov there, sweat on his bat, he's just wiping it away.
10-3.
Kong just making sure that it wasn't going on the table, but he really is electric right now.
In fairness to Kong, he's played absolutely outstanding in the third game so far, and the response, I guess you would expect, of a world champion.
Samsonov gives him the fist as if to say, I'm coming back at you. Again, the switch does the trick. I'm surprised he's not doing that more down to the forehand.
I think both players have got to look to switch, Simon, to move the ball around, to get him first, to stay close to the table and play strong topspins.
And again, terrific angles and immense power.
Great forehand there. Good backhand down the line, then the forehand on the diagonal. Kong almost in position, almost returned it.
Net service, 13-7.
Devilish return. Remember, at this stage in the second game, that he won all 5 points off Kong's serve.
Two out of two so far. And what a great forehand topspin down the line.
For those of you watching table tennis for the first time in England, this is the kind of excitement that world-class table tennis can produce.
Great recovery there by Samsonov, returning the ball off the top of the net. A brave serve there from Kong Linghui. The long fast and one into the backhand. Took Samsonov by surprise. Samsonov now, of course, with his 5 serves. Takes the first one.
He seems to have got Kong again. He's coming from a long way back. He left himself a lot to do in this third game. But just at the moment, he seems to have the mastery.
Again, brave play from Samsonov. He pushed it long and fast into Kong's backhand, took him by surprise. 3 out of 3 from this sequence of 5 serves.
13-16.
You know the Chinese are worried when they applaud a mistake like that.
4!
Yeah, spot on. You can see right into the body. No way you could get the lever working there.
Absolutely right. Straight into the body there. No chance. Good tactics from Samsonov.
So So Kong serving now, 16-14. Attack.
Samsonov always on the defensive here, always blocking.
18-14.
He knew he had to take the initiative. He took a gamble, ran round for that forehand topspin, just missed. Samsonov, of course, with his five serves at the end of this third game, so the next 2 points absolutely vital. Bad miss here by Kong Linghui. Wonderful return of serve there, the most delicate of shots, touched it back short over the net, as we see here, and then he's in with that forehand topspin down the line.
What a miss, and what a time. It could be very costly indeed, because Samsonov at 17-18, if he gets four of these five serves, he's through to his first World Championship final.
Solid play there by Kong Linghui.
Got three game points now, Kong Linghui. Well played. The game of a world champion. Samsonov pegging him back all the time, but he left himself too much to do.
Absolutely magnificent rally at the end there. Kong Linghui winning it with that forehand topspin.
Brave, brave man. And a phenomenal table tennis too. It's Samsonov still leading though, 2-1. Vladimir Samsonov, what is he going through at the moment? Kong Linghui playing phenomenal table tennis to peg him back. Samsonov did a little wrong there, but he lost the game. And the wave going on around us, an exhilarating night here at the GMX in Manchester.
Outstanding play there from both players at the end of that third game. Kong Linghui, very, very brave at the end. Full marks to him. And the crowd here, incredible scenes. The Mexican wave going all the way around.
Supporters, most of the neutrals going for Samsonov. There are a whole load of people originating from China here. Okay, let's settle down for game number four.
Excellent start by Kong Linghui there. Very brave backhand to backhand. Switches it down the line. No spin on the service there from Samsonov. The float service misread by Kong, pushed it off the end of the table. If anything, I felt in that third game, Samsonov backed a little bit off the table. I'm sure he will seem determined to stay close to the table.
Kong, though, to win rallies like that.
Even though it's spectacular stuff and Samsonov looks exceptional, still when he's away from the table and Kong's up to the table and Kong's the winner. But it was the net cord, actually, that forced Samsonov away then.
Two each.
Service, 2-3.
So quick, Kong, wide to that forehand.
Samsonov unlucky as well, just stepped round. Plays the backhand on the diagonal, steps round, goes for the forehand down the line.
Interesting, Samsonov going down the forehand side there. Tried to fool him by reversing it that time, but no luck.
Next service.
Samsonov certainly making a determined effort to stay up to the table to make the first strong topspin. Exactly what he does here. The long push into the backhand, close to the table, strong forehand topspin.
Kong's footwork just let him down. He was reaching for it a little too much.
Good chance to make that. Kong, slight bonus, I would say, for Samsonov. Can he now capitalise? So strong, Kong Linghui, with that forehand topspin when he's close to the table.
Still not totally reading the serve.
Net service, 7-5.
Again, another great rally. And it's Kong Linghui there with the backhand topspin that makes the winner.
Net service, 7-6.
Well, before it was the backhands from Samsonov which were holding sway. Now, Kong beginning to reply. Drawing the error there out of Samsonov. It's 7-7.
Net service, 7-7.
Didn't like that at all. And the Chinese bench and the supporters just behind them look a lot more energized now.
Great return of serve there from Samsonov. He made his mind up it was going to be a positive return. He steps round, even though it's wide on the backhand, and makes the winner on the diagonal.
Net service, 8-8.
He's just missing with that backhand flick now.
Pong, of course, is staying that little bit closer, putting him under a bit more pressure. It really is an excellent match.
How did he miss it? It was there for him. Only, what, a centimetre away, I should think. Maybe two. He shouldn't have missed it. He's normally as smooth as silk. He just launched himself a bit at that.
Strong backhand from Samsonov, straight into Kongling, who is backhand.
Fantastic shot. Samsonov may have read it, but there was nothing he could do about it. In fact, he didn't read it. So service changes, 2 points adrift.
Four.
10-11.
Good short serve there from Samsonov. The second bounce was going to be over the table. Kongling, who he tried to get in the big top spin. The service not quite long enough to make that shot.
Struggling again to read the serve. Pops it up. Bang.
Four.
Brave service there from Samsonov. Invited Kongling Hui again to make the backhand topspin and then came in with the counter topspin and then dominated the rally to win the point.
3 out of 3.
Net service, 12-11. Net service, 12-11.
Forehand!
Massive forehand.
A good short service again. Forces Kong to push over the table, and then he's in with that forehand down the line.
It's funny, the backhand may be slightly less than it was, the forehand's more than it was. And he's 2 points up.
Four.
And Kong really struggling on serve. 5 points out of five. For Samsonov there.
Interesting then to see Kong look to the bench quite clearly, getting very worried. Just a fraction too far away from the table to make that backhand.
You can touch the atmosphere right now. Oh, well, he set himself up. You can see the mouth gaping open. What a chance after retrieving on the backhand. Well, he left himself open there, Kong, and Samsonov says thanks a lot.
Great touch first by Samsonov, and then a great shot over the table.
Oh, yes! That may be the clincher. They think so. Against serve, Samsonov now has serve. And this point has given him a 4-point advantage.
What a magnificent backhand block down the line there from Samsonov. And there's the reaction.
17-13, Kong is just 4 points away from losing his title. beat this. Fantastic entertainment.
How on earth Kong got back in this rally, I'll never know. And he plays the backhand, the chop block there, two times. And then Samsonov overhits.
Most of the neutrals are smiling, the committed are frowning. It's too tense for them, but everybody else thoroughly enjoying it. Oh, yes. Didn't he read that serve?
Went slightly long there, though, the short serve. Second bounce, quite a bit over the white line, the baseline. Better service, but an excellent return from Kong Linghui. He kept the return tight. Samsonov only made a half a topspin. Kong Linghui quickly in.
It's a one-point game. Edges closer, 3 points away.
Four.
Great service there from Samsonov. The second bounce would have been on the baseline. Kong Linghui wasn't sure whether to play over the table or play the long top spin. Hesitated, made the error.
And he still jogs up and down. Just gliding around the table. 2 points away, 16-19. Just went for it all, Kong. Here are four match points. This for a place in the final. Samsonov makes him wait.
17-20.
Great flick there by Kong Linghui.
Match point number two. Yes! The biggest win of his life, and Samsonov is through to the final. An incredible talent, and now the question marks are very nearly all gone. To beat the world champion in a match like this in the semi-final, well, he's answered the few critics that he has, and he's got to do it one more time. Here's the moment. He remembers squandered one match point. Here was the second. Vladimir Samsonov beats Kong. Kong has lost his title. And here, the prince of table tennis, who very shortly may be the king himself. Unbridled joy from the Belarus coaches.